All right, folks, it's signing day, but more importantly, February 7th every year is National Girls and Women's in Sports Day. Since 1987, it's a chance to celebrate the accomplishments of female athletes around the globe, especially since the advent of Title IX in 1972. Certainly, El Paso has some fantastic female athletes, both here in the Sun City and 915 natives or people that just competed at UTEP and New Mexico State that are now succeeding in their craft around the globe. No